Thank you and good evening for joining us tonight. This is our second evening candle visual to uplift the spirit and the soul of all the four of the young gentlemen that have passed through this mass tragedy in our community. As Ku Xiong's father, this is his home, he's right here. He wanted to express gratitude of thank you to all this news media that you all have been sending out stories and telling their stories about what happened to all the children here. We appreciate you and your continued support for all of us. We want to take the time to thank all the local dignitaries who have reached out to our family, with the mayor of Fresno, the chief of police, to Congressman Jim Costa, to Kamala Harris, and to the people who have reached out to us and saying that we are with you as a community, as families. We appreciate it. This is our time at mourning for our children as they all passed away. We appreciate your time to give us a privacy that allow the family to stay behind the scene and mourn for their loved ones. As we continue to do candle visual, we welcome the community for your support. Today, people have come here to give flowers, donate waters, and refreshments for the family. We greatly appreciate that. Law enforcement, Mr. Xiong here is expending his gratitude and appreciation that you will not let him down, that you will continue to do your guys' work, and we work with you as a community, as one family. We thank you so much. Tonight, we also ask Pastor Jim from the Corners Church to come and say a few words and pray to heal our hearts tonight. So thank you, Pastor. Please join us.
To the families, our thoughts and our prayers are with you and the time of your loss. And when you see the senseless violence that we saw, I woke up early Monday morning, as many of you did, to the news of what had happened here on Sunday night. It reminds you again of the tragedies that we face every day in this world, but this makes it so real to us. But it's through these tragedies that we also recognize the strength of community and of people coming together and showing their love and support. And know this, that from Cornerstone Church and from the Christian community, our love and our prayers are towards these families during this time. So I'm going to offer a prayer, ask God's strength and God's peace during this time. Shall we pray? Heavenly Father, we thank you again for your presence in the midst of times such as this, that you never leave us and that you never forsake us. Lord, we lift up the families here today that are grieving for the loss of their children, for the loss of these young men. God, we pray that you'll grant them strength, you'll grant them peace, Lord. And Lord, we just pray that you'll help our law enforcement. And God, those who have committed these crimes will be brought to justice. So God, we pray for that. But God, for the violence that we've seen so many times in this city, we pray, Lord, that your hand will be upon this city and this violence will come to an end, the senseless taking of these lives. So God, we pray for our city. We pray for these families. And we lift this in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Thank you, Pastor. I hear what you say, all good words. And as Father, I thank you.
No, you need your yota vata chain, you know, yoro sauce, monk to order the north here. Mono yama, tea, ah, petty, lamo, tau chodo, yami doing you alone. Goo pao, tini, yalo, niko sati, a la plow to katina, halamo, to okay, don't that lucheno. No, no, to tins out, tinins out, tea, let your kids allow to lamo, who please here, cake, ha, chow, dominion, and lamo, shashia, don't thou. A canoe water pitcher mean to me, you are not got the jubilee ha. No, Jacala, the butter jail, and don't they need it? See, here to the coquino. Do she can go, shut her to a sat was young, to was young, the doggy paid here. Cannot she dealing to she dealing to Lina, shut her to John in our day. Pay she do what it to pastor high. Thought they gain what can you share, John in all. tan cho pilu community ku la mo shi lu shi po shin tia ji yi lon tia ta ke jong do pilu je jong no su jang yo shan do wo ha lu da ka tong ka tu pi ha chi pao zhe la pe thank you pe jin nang no wo ne zu leng zu tu zhou la lu va tia la lu tho va ju fong jong do pe tan cho pi je mi nyo la pe chong mong no tho wo ne zhou na nyo de tia je ko ne no ha tia tho lu de tei no pe lu tu chong tu ta li no le ti ne ti ji no yin chi pao ti do ko tu li yom long ha tia pa chang ti tia la chi pao pa yom mo tia la chi ta lin do tia ta shi tho yu lo pa mo no chi pa ti tu lo je le jong ni pa ta i cho lo ha tia tu no tu mong tho e nyo jo pe hong mo na lo ku sa lo mo don ben ning la tia ye kha na ku yo i kho te pi mo shi ya cha lo chi ne ha tia lo ta lo ti mi tu don da la ba kho tờ cho châu nó yên tờ tan thò đồ cho là cậu lên nghề cho nó là châu kỹ tâm mệnh nó gọi là chân chú pri nó sáng thiê gọi nó community mê lê ca nó là tôi lưu thiê tôi cháu đồ bê lưu community nó thiê and muôn tôn đấu dạ hãy tất xì sao đồ tôi tu xế chì lên thư tuôn đồ nó lên thư họ thò và chữ thiê hùng gâu đồ bê lọ bê nhưng accept đồ thiê and ya la mo len ti ha mo question na chi ya no na la ta ka ne hu to pe chi ne ne pa pe tian na
yo sha wo cha ro ka ka wo mo ka sa to cha to nga cha te na te chu chen na lo ka ku sha chen de pe sha chen de la cha la to cha kong cha mo cha na cha ja la ya cha cha mi yo ka la mo na ka nya ro ka mo chen na che chu che ba che hu ko na ku ro sha ro ka wo cha ro ka
cha ri ya
Again, as I mentioned a few moments ago, it's time like this the communities have to come together. And that's one of the strengths that we found here in Fresno, that we do that. Sadly, we've seen tragedies like this in the past, and I've sadly had to stand beside families in times like this. But the thing that I found common is that common strength that comes through when community joins together, that families know that they're not alone in times like this, and that we support them and we lift them up and we pray for them. And I think that's the thing that we learn the most through these.
Nè tia lu chen nhau nó muốn tận đầu sầu nè cô tôn cho tia chỉ nâng ngày là ta chỉ nâng mua kệ nhau xé rồng nè nọ nè như bỏ tao hay tia nhau đúng tia tia này chị hãy nâng cho chơi nhà chị thổ lu chen nhau mua kệ nhau xé liền nọ chị ta cho tia community tia organization tia nọ tia chữ tia cho nó cho ua là một sĩ cộng xé chị ya cá chú tao sợ đó là ok thiê chị xé thiê ê thọ khi khởi trung rồi là tôi ba bé thiê
nông sản vật trồng lúa lên lúa tàu cũng quá chỉ tàu nhiều nhà vậy nhiều trẻ nhiều mình nhiều sinh nhân chứ, còn là cũng có tết chỉ tàu lại lúa trồng này, là tết chỉ tàu cũng lúa trồng này thì chứ, chúng ta cố tôi khen cố dùng sản phẩm là chúng mình giải chỉ bảo tàu này cho tiền gì, này cho sinh hoạt cho những món nông cái, này cho này cho gì cho nào cho chú, cố chỉ bảo tiền nhau luôn ông ca, mỗi cho thì chỉ dùng sản là luôn, thì tan trào này xong rồi tàu cho nào cho chú, này cho nào cho ô tô cái trung trình, nhà cố chỉ tàu bảo tàu này ở tàu ba cố.
As Father, I just also want to thank everybody from the community, from anybody working in agency, whatever role you're playing, the law enforcement, dignitaries, including pastors, churches, that everybody's been here and showing support and strength for his family. And he would never forget you guys and would be grateful for all the support that you've given him and continue to give to our family to find closure.
Lúc chén là lúc mà nhà họ là sinh tồn luôn sẵn này là lúc nào giờ lúc chén là ra thì phải tôi nói mà 到古边还得过节，古边来人都没得过节了，古边到油都没有了，古边到刀都没有了，到古老老古节呢，你让比较，我的古还莫古多，现在呢，那哎古都现在呢，古还古少给大家古应年的多古古年的古古节多，古么照相，照年老现在呢，老嫩的呢，也照顾一脚子给让古一小个让古开古叫刀呢，人一个让古背着刀呢，别人个方家里去摘，包个冲水果，买点一吃还有多几呢。